Hey kid, I hope you're feeling better.
Sleep next to a car dealership. Bind. So sleep at a car dealership for the night, and then buy a car, go buy some furniture for a house. In the morning, we will set up a shop. Trying not to use straight objectives. So I've already played the game for the most part just to get a feel of it. It's a bench. There's just no benches anywhere. Damn, dude. What the fuck are the benches? $6,000 for a band. Cargo, that's perfect for now. Buy a little beater. Or we can go to the little IKEA. Bench right there, god damn it. Alright, so let's get, we need a bed. Let's do a standard bed for now. So here we'll do standard bed. Bridge. Couch, TV, I guess. Uh-huh. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Come back for the computer later. So, from here, we're gonna leave. We'll equip all this in our house. And then go to the bank, get a loan. The reason I still have the objectives on. or like I'm doing the campaign is because I want the achievements on Steam. At least having that because I bought the house next to it because it's cheaper. Always where my house is at. Already got the majority of achievements in the like beginning game. Done, so that's positive. That hurt. One time I don't look. Place our bed in the bedroom. Yeah, since we're kids, we gotta have it up against the wall. Fridge inside the kitchen. $20 more. Fuck, I shouldn't have that one. Actually, that might be a... Alright, so I'm buying those for my restaurants, because I know you really want to have those in the restaurants. Alrighty, so let's go get some food. So there's a grocery store down here. I go buy food at the actually. Oh wait, there's one right here. Let's get a basket. Can load up on these. So energy's good. Let's maps. We need a bank. Bank's down the street, so we will walk our happiness there. I might make a grocery. No, I'll make a gift shop first. I don't think I'm gonna rent that one just yet. Hello. Get in here so I can get this guy on my contact list. Okay, I believe now he's in my contact list. He is. Here we go.
door.
Yep. Alrighty. Start new business. What do you want? No competitors for gift shop. One for coffee. Guess it's two gift shop. Waffles gifts. Cabinet with drawers, we want a cleaning, we want a cash register, we want a couple of those, a storage shelf. Ooh, what am I looking at right now for price? Don't know. Mr. Drinks fridge too. We need two cash registers just to be safe. It's not bad at all. Bring my car with me. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm going to police office. Taxi. Let's go back home. For now. God, I wasted so much money doing that. Alright. Let's enter. He's happy for the moment. He's in bed. Wake up at 6. Yep. Three hours. Let's do our own shelves first. two of these. Was that 200 of them? That storage. I hand drink this whole fucking time. So let's put you in the back of my car. So I only need, so I can pack. So I have one printer time now. Just so with that being said. 15, 15, well over. Good and good. So everything's maxed. Price, inventory, retail price. Let's go a little bit below market. I don't know. Fuck it. We will figure out what we will do. Okay, I think I'm ready to go. Let me make sure everything's clean. Actually, oh. Before we do that, I'm going to go buy a speaker. I'm just gonna take one of my phone. I don't really need it that much. I'm gonna go to that school so I can open. I'm 6, so I'm going to come. And then I need to go to fucking home at this point. Fuck. Didn't realize that. Exhausted and hungry, so we need to start heading home. We can find a taxi on the way there. Taxi on the way, like a little quicker, because my guy starts draining stamina. I'm gonna be pretty upset. Oh, show me the other way. Like, if it's in my block, I don't have an issue with walking there. Well, hey, fucking taxi next to my house. How convenient. Until fucking 7:28. Some food. Good work. Now we'll order. Everything clean. Everything's clean. For now, just fucking sit at home, my guys. In bed. I sleep for 14 fucking hours. See how much money I made. I'll take that. Next, we're gonna remove those recruitment agencies. Where's the nearest one to me? Eight in the morning. Oh! They're closed on the weekends, just like me. Alright. Is there another one anywhere else? Is that the only one? Close on the weekends, too. Alright, so what I'm gonna do then? We're going to close Mondays and Tuesdays. And open it. You're still happy too, so I mean, I don't know really watch TV. Saturday, so. Expose the middle shelves, right? What do you mean by that? Like bring it out a little bit? Oh, I see what you're saying. I didn't eat again, dude.
Give me peace of mind with you, I never lack.
find just right here. Is there any loop? Oh, there is a loop. Awesome. Yeah, thank you for the follow, though. I didn't see you follow me. I didn't even hear you follow me. Yeah, I didn't even hear you follow me, dude. And my words were just working, too. What's going on with that? So bad. Oh, hey, thank you for the follow, though. I didn't see you follow me. Alright, we close now. I'm going to go back and eat. Clean it in the morning. Sunday, I remember correctly, I'm closed today. Yeah, so Mondays I'm closed. So I'll go sleep until about 6 in the morning. 15 hours, because I can't have the pen to do anything. You know, everything will be closed by the time I'm finished. Take that. Lazy ass doesn't want to drive all the way over there, so it's a taxi. AIDS, pardon me. Make lots of job applications, stay away from part-timers. Yeah, I know. So I've played the game. Like, I started playing it last night, got a little hang of it, just to see, like, if I really want to pursue the game. I had a lot of fun with it. And yeah, I noticed the part-timers always were causing issues. Like, yeah. I mean, I had a few part-timers doing, like, custodial jobs. But you don't have a big store. Custodial jobs are just kind of stupid. It's a bench. Didn't eat again. Gifts, customer service. I want younger. Give you 2 days to figure it out. Yeah, let's go 3, because then I can hire 2 people and it can be 24 hours. Well, that'll be it, my end. Now, I want to... That's probably, I should have got my car. So I'm gonna go decorate my store. Cause I rushed it yesterday pretty hard. I was rushing it to just get businesses, but I wanted to actually decorate businesses. I want to get them looking nice. And also probably relax. I'm back in that bag again. Yeah, yeah. Oh, say that. Contract going. Yeah. What you doing? Yeah, yeah. I'm back in that. Hey. What you calling? Hey. I want them on my, where are my contacts? Let's go. Solid. Where are my contacts now? Let's buy a flatbed. What do you think? What should I add inside businesses? A TV would be pretty cool to have in there. TV. Plant. Some paintings. Nope. Get back. Get you doing? Grab the painting. That one. Try to run a short 24 here and come will increase a lot. Yeah, I kind of figured it would. Chip coffee machine. I don't have a reason for one of those right yet. Set up for my house because my guy's happy and he's. I don't think I've dropped yet, but just so I can deck my stuff out. You know, I saw an IKEA, I was like, oh, it's not gonna be like the real one, but I came in here, I was like, what the hell. I like IKEA, don't get me wrong, I really do. I'm always broke when I go. I think it's a good thing. Alright, stay there. I'm transforming now, these cars and planes, I'm always boarding. Just out touring down in Charlotte like I play for Hornets. When I'm performing, never boring, now you can't afford it. CI, what do you mean by that? Central or just the restaurant in general? Turn radius. Look at my truck. Neighborhood on the scene. Neighborhood on the strip. Neighborhood be the name. Neighborhood no crib. Neighborhood that's me. Neighborhood that's Nate. Neighborhood do the dance. Neighborhood do the deal. Okay. I not put on my wall. Why can't I put on my wall? Oh, there we go. I want it in the middle right now.
Talking my pockets, just know we ain't running out the way that we stock it. If I got
alright, man, there's nothing yet from so and so, contacts, IKEA. Ooh, this is gonna be dangerous for me. Which one do I have? It's like that one. Oh wait, no, I don't want that one. I want that one. There we go. Hmm. I do that. Actually, my, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try that out. Okay, so I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna go. Clients is call. Just gives you that item. Rounded shelf. Good two just to be on the safe side in case I add something else. Order. Then we go call. I want to start a contract. That's the issue. Alright, here we go. Cheap gift. Two boxes for you. Expensive gift. Two. Not you yet. Where the flower's at? Cheap flower. Okay, I'm not. Is there like expensive there? It is expensive. Okay, and then. Cheap flower. Two of you. And that will be on Monday, which is today. So we should be pretty good. Deliveries deliver Monday. I think it's too late to deliver, but who knows? No, dude, I get that. No, I mean, if it's a way to help, man, I appreciate all the help you can give. I really do. Just if you have any knowledge, just give it to me, man. Get a round stand for flowers, so not one of these ones. Okay, yeah, so I have two of those on order right now. So they'll be here in the morning. I'm gonna change that delivery though to Monday. I have a feeling it's not gonna be here. So three. That's gonna be about. Oh, I don't even know how. New loan. New loan. Another 2,000. Oh, come on. I'm gonna clap for my guys energized. What can I do today? There's one thing I can do today. I don't have to do marketing just yet, at least. Yeah, no, I think I'm set for the day. So I can just sleep through today. Shit. It's all inside. Shit. shelves at like 8 o'clock. Get my hand truck ready. I'll be outside at 8. Eat some food. Off from TV for 2 hours. On the bank. 2,000. Such great guys. Such great guys. Nope, I'm on the bank. Oh, sweet. That'll be a good one to check out. Full time high, no cleaning shifts, low. You know what? I will take that. I will take it. I wasn't on foot. Oh, I already finished it now. Alright. Leave me there. Figured out eventually. Why can't I go in? What is the reason? Sheep flower. Spence. Flower. Right, we should be fine for now. Bizman. Schedule. Yeah, here full time, all right. And the next person I get, you will be working the dishes. Copy? Copy. So how do you know? I don't know if you're still here or not. Oh, dude, what did you? What did you try sending? Shit, man, I'm sorry. don't know if you're still here or not. They're overpaying the salaries. I see that. Now, how do you make it so they have certain days off? Dude, okay, what is... I'm gonna fix that as soon as I can. I see it in my stream, but I can't see it in chat. Chat settings. Manage mod settings. No, I'm not. I think I have to send shorter messages, man. I'll figure that out at a different time when I'm not streaming. I'm still new to streaming, so this whole thing's still new to me. Yeah, no, I know about that. But I'm trying to figure out how I can make it so she has certain days off. And I'll work Monday, Tuesdays. Oh, why are you on cash register? Bank. Not that one. Get another one. Take a lot of pain. Thank you. it that I got for today, so we can sleep till tomorrow. Business schedule. There we go. I think that's it, dude. I really do. Question is, why is no one here? Oh, it's 8 in the morning. Great point, actually. Default. Buy that expensive gift. Yeah, buy 2 of those. I guess for the moment, I don't really have much. I mean, I guess I don't know. I mean, Clock is.
My favorite dress. She thought she could tear us apart when she kissed your lips.
For now, I guess we should skip another day. Go to school. Fundamental Business Administration. Let me get that shit out of the way. to our graveyard. Expensive gift and cheap gift in here. Alrighty, and then expensive flowers. Cheap. Any in there? I do. I'm taxiing. Didn't eat it. It's a flash. I need a grocery store. Not a single one near me. Nice. No, I think my guy's gonna start today. Yeah, you seem exhausted. Taxi, let's go. Eat some food and go to bed till 8 in the morning. so let's find some new teammates. Make another restaurant. I want to make a. I don't know, figure it out. Retail. Ooh, in the corner, too. That'd be pretty good for a restaurant, I would say. Yeah. I'm gonna do it. Start a new business. Cakes. Bakery. Oh, wait. No, coffee shop. That's a big place to make a coffee shop. Big place to make a coffee shop. Okay, we're gonna do it. Here we go. Alrighty. Oh, it's coffee. Business types coffee shop. Holy shit. Okay. I'm gonna need to figure out where to go buy these apps, so let's go. Sweet, one across the street. Have a window. think I can get room for $15,000? Saturday. So let's do it Sunday. Expensive gift. Yeah, that's gonna do it.
Make it a gathering. They like that, baby. Nah, I'm addict now, but she loving the splash again. I just be cashing in her bun, just like a wedding. I'm crashing in. I'm moving and grooving. She wanna come up on the back again. Buckets on buckets, I'm switching the dishes. Back on my back, back again. I feel like a yeah. I'm on a carpet flying through orbits, ain't doing no talking.
gym.
Tell him to watch it. Now I ain't talking my pockets. Just know we ain't running out the way that we stock it. If I got it, you got it. If I call it, she slide and tell her to mop it. Yeah, I got that on. If she took that thing off and bring it around. Going at it till I'm on. Put that nani in a hole. I'm beating it down. I'm back in that bag again.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, say less. I'm back in that bag.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get it all now, though. I want to get it all done. I mean, so for my other restaurant, they're getting their stuff delivered. This one, I just want to get it all like set in stone. Then, oh my God. Okay, I want to use donuts though. I have donuts. I want to use my donuts. Why can't I get my donuts? I'm getting upset. Okay, donut. Bakery showcase? Bakery showcase? Not going crazy? Is this bugged or am I just doing something severely wrong? I can't even use you, so. He is a little upset. Okay, let's go. It's gonna bother the shit out of me. It's gonna bother the shit out of me. I have $50,000 to use right now. I think I'm just gonna open this one for today. Because it's 8 in the morning. Hey. couplets. And right after I go home and eat. I'm gonna do this again. Yeah, I'm gonna finish doing this the day with how much money I get, and then I'm gonna head off for the night. I'll more than likely be back tomorrow. Cannot promise it, but I will definitely. I guess we can be open to day two. Thank you. of salespeople. I see that. I see that. I'm trying to figure out how to sell donuts. That's literally it.
Oh, I was gonna clean the other. But it's fine, I'm not worried about it.
Here for the night. Thanks for watching the stream. Appreciate the follow though. Really do. Yeah. You have a good night. I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. The stream will be on YouTube as well. Have a good one.